All right, wrist pin clips. So whenever I install a wrist pin clip, especially this style wrist pin clip, the end gap of the clip should be either at 12 o'clock at the top or 6 o'clock at the bottom. You don't ever want to have it at 3 o'clock or 9 o'clock. So the gap should always be up or down. And the reason for that is the law of inertia. If you have it up and down, now the piston travels up and down, you know, thousands of RPMs. So if you have it that way, it can actually collapse from inertia. So that's the principle of the concept. It's more of a drag racing type thing, but something I always did. I always install the end of the clip, like I said, either up at 12 o'clock or down at 6. It's just a habit that I always got into. I always do it, but that is the reason.